hopefully I'll have a break from that asshole environmental hazard. Probably not. With a name like that.
I'm Isaac Clark. Got something trying to touch my butt.
Okay, we're getting here.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Whoa! Oh god, what the fuck? No. Coming out of the toilets! Fuck.
Why are all the dead bodies in the bathroom?
I don't know, man.
What's that toilet? There's another toilet. The other one, the middle one.
That's some vile babies. Fucking water is what that is.
Babies are in the toilet! Oh, Jesus. Wow, that's so weird. They're all in the fucking bathroom. Where's all Nemesis?
Oh, god damn!
Yeah, Logan! Where you been?
I have been editing.
That is beautiful. That is beautiful.
Turn it towards me.
That is amazing.
I'm Isaac Haggard. I'm Ryan Clark.
Hydroponics, dude. We growing that weed up in here, huh?
I see
we got
that.
Some fresh blood.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Watering cycle initiated.
It's just water. It's okay. It's just water.
This is not going to be good. Oh, there's a body.
Wait,
alive.
Is that our black guy?
Isaac.
Yep.
Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. That's right.
Well, how the fuck don't you know that?
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck.
Good.
I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. The poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead.
Gosh damn it,
you need
get out
to
of
get
here.
To air.
Why have you not done anything this entire day?
Your condition.
She's behind it all. Guarantee you.
Isaac, I'm scanning the area now.
Okay.
He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan.
It's my dick.
Monitor readings are off the scale.
I bet.
Oh, my.
Let's do it as soon as we finish this chapter. All right, well, there's something giant in here, so that's good.
That's
somebody's penis, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm sure it's a black guy's penis. I bet.
It's enormous. This, oh, God, oh, God.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality
there's
up.
Store.
Then you can go
store
through
somewhere.
And use poison
oh
on
my
the
god, no, there's more of this crap on the ground.
Oh, the flood shit?
Yeah. Oh god.
Yeah, it's bad.
So they're to the right. That's the door we have to go through. There's
no one's in here.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham is alive, but I still don't
fuck.
Trust him.
Why are we allowed to go here?
I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Not that way.
That's why we're
not
that
way.
Not
that way. Not yet.
We're gonna turn right around and pretend we didn't see nothing.
Let's save and get around away from this flood shit that's eating all the damn tomatoes.
God damn it.
I want tomatoes for my cheeseburger.
The pests keep getting worse every year.
Do you have a pretty suit yet? Alright. Oh, sweet.
So. Yeah, let me get this. Let's check the store.
Credits?
I don't think so. Usually it pops up when it says level 4 or whatever.
Yeah, the, schematic. We don't have the schematic for level 4 yet. We've looked everywhere, so
yeah.
We haven't missed it.
Yeah, I think it just is that you can't get it till a certain chapter of the game. Otherwise, I wouldn't spend my money on fucking anything else other than level 5 super bowl in the first chapter. Oh! Okay.
Balls?
Thank you. cutter. Damage. Nope, can't use that one yet. Speed.
I'll put it on capacity. One more, it can get more damage, and it'll be freaking painful. Hey, there's another girl. I'll go get him. Fuck.
No! I regret my decision. Won't let him come back down.
I regret nothing! I thought that was gonna be like, no! Such an open area.
I don't like that.
I don't like any of this. So many orbs.
Oh, the fucker.
Damn, no, this is pretty solid.
That's pretty good. So much assault rifle ammo.
There's another one open back there. Oh, no, that's not one. Okay. There's ammo, so I guess we just check the bodies.
That one.
I don't care about the assault rifle, but I guess I'll get it.
So let me pick up whatever the fuck's in here. Yeah, plasma energy. Don't like that. Don't fucking do that.
What is that? Oh,
goddamn music.
Getting uglier.
I want to go in here so bad.
That's the thing. That works. Oh god.
There's one outside too. That. Yeah, I'll pick that shit up. Use it.
I almost go this way. And now we ain't kill a poison shooter. It's gonna be in here.
Save! Save!
Paws on his back?
Babies. Babies on his back.
Babies on his back. Baby back!
Babe chilies! What the hell? Oh, right there.
Dead one.
There's ammo on
so fucking stressful. Hey, oh, baby, you ain't getting away from me. Jesus. That was violent as balls.
Alrighty. Going this way. Gonna go kill some more necromorph thingies. What the heck? Gotta take the elevator? That's not good.
The elevator. Yes. I don't know.
We're on level 1.
We're on level 1 to level 2. Well, this is slow as fuck.
Goddamn, how many levels you got on this damn thing?
Look at all these nice plants. Good thing we're not fucking vegan.
This is where Poison Ivy lives.
Yep.
It's fucking bad. This is actually Batman.
Isaac Clarke is Batman. Where are the aliens going?
Oh, shit.
Cool.
Oh, shit. Oh.
One locker.
One locker.
That one dude is in the home again.
What?
That.
Okay, there's another one.
It's a ball back.
Is there a
ball back in?
Oh, God. No.
Not the bats.
Alright, they're gonna take our bodies and kill the bat next.
Bat.
Kill that bat first.
Oops.
Oh god, he's gonna. Oh my gosh. He's got a tail.
Mouth.
He's ready to kill the fire.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not in good shape in the least bit.
How are we good now? Oh. Back to the wall elevator?
The wall elevator across the hall.
That's not good.
No, it's really not.
This game just progressively gets worse.
That's the thing. Health.
Hell.
Save, dude.
That can't
nice.
Be good.
Yeah, we're gonna run into asshole again a bit.
Asshole face man. Alright, let's see what we got here.
What the fuck is that?
Got an explosive club. That can't be good.
Tactic right there.
I don't want to get
you.
I guess I actually just shoot my off roll out of it. Yeah. Shooting off would be the best tactic. Do I still have? No, it's just pretty bad. This game just got even creepier.
That's
no big deal. It's got a lot creepier.
This game just got even more awesome.
Wasn't it like Dead Space 2 was the game that was like, your mom hates this game or something
like
that.
Yeah, it was.
I see why.
And that's why Nova's mom played
it.
What's going on, James? Give me the fucking keyboard!
Oh, God.
My bullets!
Large open room.
Entering zero gravity.
It was left trigger and Y, was it not, to do the thing?
Yeah. Grab that.
I'll trade that ammo.
Yep. Gotta go up. It was left trigger Y.
Yep,
yeah.
It is. Oh, you just want to let me do it to me. Hey, baby.
Okay.
God damn. This is big. There's more shit.
Okay, there. Don't shoot rockets at me.
I'm guessing that ain't.
Yeah, let's not go there.
We got keys to stay.
Jump up to that wall. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is so...
This is close.
Wait, is that where I need to go?
Okay. Has to be.
Just... God, this is so confusing.
This is terrible.
Oh, God. That's not good. I don't know what that noise is for, but it's not good enough.
That was so fucking disorienting.
Which way is up? I really...
Apparently there was a gel
God.
In Portal 2 that would make it do that where you like walk on walls, and it was so disorienting that they had to take it out because like playtesters just couldn't. They like combined
literally
with all the... They could not do it.
Trying to make the portals go
all
the right way.
Hello, security?
Hello?
This is Dr. Cross, Hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple.
You give a fuck where you are. Steal this fucking ship. Jesus,
of
let's just nuke this place and leave.
That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
I get the impression you think I did it. Oh!
Well, that dies.
Well, that's cool.
Let's say run. Before it opens again. Oh, God.
Open. God damn it.
Ah, oh, fucking A. Oh, no, it's another one of these boys. Good. Alright, I thought that was the big one.
Me too, I thought that was the Nemesis. I was about to shit my pants.
Shit's popping off.
Go home. We'll go home. Kiloton knife. Is that what she just said?
10 kiloton something. Anything that weighs that much is gonna be a bitch. Maybe it's tampons.
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 You're back here.
That ain't good.
Ah! Saw. Oh god, babies.
Motherfucker.
They jump on your face, what the fuck?
This isn't fair. This isn't fucking fair. They're all over me, man.
This literally went to hell in a fucking
handbasket. I'm gonna die, eat the fucking hell. I'm dead.
Alrighty, well, let's sit through this 30-minute elevator ride.
It's quite the ride.
I don't like long elevator rides.
I don't like it. My God!
What the fuck, man?
You did not go that
seriously,
high.
Like, well, goddamn! That's a serious goddamn.
No.
I think it was like if you actually substitute for
it. Oh God! Baby, get out!
How? How the fuck they get out, man? What are you supposed to do against this? What the fuck are you supposed to do against that? I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. God damn.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Oh, kiloton mass, not knife.
Fuck
that phone.
Fuck that iPhone 6.
Just fuck it.
And as a clerk.
Alright, that's one baby down.
Okay.
Get
that pack.
Ryan's a baby killer on the game.
Keep the pack out. Wait, okay. Chains off. I got to out.
Maybe not.
There you go.
All right.
Okay.
I think it's like
let's
a,
collect the ammo that's on the ground.
It's probably like a proximity bomb.
Yeah.
Is that it? For real? Fucking cheapskates.
Oi! Poppy.
Hello!
That's a nope. That's a fucking nope.
That can't be good. Still wanna know what the 10 kiloton mass is.
Yeah, and we're heading that way.
Wait, where does that was at?
Down somewhere. Go through this fucking perilous shit. Up here a bit. Man, I don't fucking know.
You're a genius.
You're a genius, Isaac.
Isaac, how did you know?
Well, they just told me what to do. Oh, God.
Safe station? Yes. All right.
I gotta get a fucking health pack.
In a bad way.
I'm in all kinds of shit right now.
I'm in a bad way right now.
Buy another one of these.
Small. Small. Alrighty, you got one thing working out for you.
Got money. Gotta save it for next suit.
And then I guess that motherboard next to you is showing you everything that's going on. Alright, I guess we need to go this way now. Yep. This is a mighty bad idea. We already
know
it's down.
Yeah,
there.
We know it's here.
I'm so sorry. I don't really know what to do, but I'm sorry. Yeah, this place does look like. It looks like flooded. What else is in the room? Is anything in here? Like over there or anything?
I don't think so. I think I can go there. I can go in there.
Let's see what's here first.
Bench!
Bench.
I don't think I have any notes there.
Yeah.
Is that door? Yeah, look at that door. Right there. That's power no door. What's the one behind it? We gotta go up about that door.
Let's see.
Is there anything in
the bench? Oh, no! Fuck!
Everything in this game wants to kill me.
Why was he in the fucking closet when he was turning?
Trapped in the closet. I feel bad for these little things right here. They're just so creepy. Oh god, more flood shit?
Cool.
Ah, fuck. Alright, oh god. More open rooms.
Not.
Except all the plants are gone.
Not happy about this. Anomaly!
What?
Sweet.
What was activated?
Something.
What's, that door's locked.
That ain't good.
Let's go put it on that.
Oh god! What the fuck?!
Is that the 10 kiloton? I don't think he weighs enough to be 10 kilotons. Look at him, he got bigger.
What the fuck? I stasis your ass. Let me behind you, asshole. I don't know you. No, remember? I said that last time.
Oh yeah, he got back up. Okay, he's not done.
Fucking things you got killed right there. All of them?
Probably. I wonder if they have an ashtray in the back.
It does.
by far.
Got some ass cheeks on their back.
It's not so bad.
Nope. We ain't going out there yet.
That's a flag.
I didn't say it. No, you didn't. Fucking out, of course. Up the elevator.
I don't
fucking tell you.
Here we go.
I like it.
Yeah. What if I boot? Wait, you still got it? Yeah, you go.
That makes sense.
That does make quite the sense, actually.
Kill that motherfucker.
Gotcha. Tell you shit. Guess what? Level 2. Elevator Simulator
2008. Oh, you have to get over here. Take left. And we're going this way. Yeah! I don't want to know.
I don't want to know.
Or at least we're going to have a flood poop. Ah, oh, sweet power head. That 2.
Ain't good.
Save spot.
Not good.
Alrighty.
What the fuck?
You hear that?
This
is terrible.
Oh god!
It's that thing again! He's back! You asked about him a minute ago. There he is. There's his fucking ass. I can't fucking see shit. Reload, Isaac. I'm out. I'm fucking out. Fucking aiming on this part is the worst. I can't do anything.
Dead space.
Oh. Oh! Come on!
That was dirty.
That was false fucking hope. That wasn't even funny, man.
Alright, wait for it, wait for
it. Okay, I gotta find my cursor. Really, really fucking fast.
Jesus. Alright, let's look around here. See if there's anything going on. It's nice. It's not, you know, gooey and looks like the inside of a fucking uterus. I guess this is what it's like to be, you know,
born.
Except without the necromorphs. And the random arm. Well, I don't know, I guess the random arm does grab you though.
Yeah.
Pull you out of nowhere. Except you don't get a gun.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. It's just this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck.
That's
about the only place I haven't looked yet.
By the time we're done with this, it'll be 6.
This can't be good.
Oh, I don't think I want to do that.
Let's move that way. I'll see what this room's got going on.
This is fucking disorienting.
That's where you started. pizza. Now we're next. Where's your next?
They're fast.
Fuck. They're a pain in the ass. Once you know that. Stasis and quickly do this. There we go. I hear shit. Oh shit. I don't see shit. That's the problem. Oh great, and we're gonna know fucking driving.
Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. Okay. And that's just not possible.
He's got vagitis. You see that episode of South Park where Power refuses, they refuse to eat meat.
Yeah.
Vaginas all over his body. He's like, dude. Yeah. Yeah. Sooner he would have turned into one big vagina. Yeah,
how come there's stasis recharge and no fucking health, like, recharge stations anywhere?
I don't know.
Bullshit.
Weave.
It's so sticky.
It's sticky in here. It
smells like butt sex and regret. Yep. That's just Oreos.
Hey, motherfucker.
Alrighty.
Can we go to the Food Network next or whatever the fuck they want me to do?
The Food Network. Paula Deen, you're gonna stick a butter, and then she turns into a
necromorph. You're gonna stick a butter.
Okay, okay, I'm sorry.
I guess I do.
I'll take it.
That
was worse than yesterday. Oh man.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting.
I don't fucking care. Don't care.
Alright, we get it. Shit hit the fan, everybody died. Except for the weird Arabian dude that released the Nemesis, which I don't know why he didn't have. I guess he's like a high priest for the markers.
I am the prophet of regret. Holy shit.
Alright, this is the story going next.
There you go.
This place.
There's two stuff. What comes next? There's some scary. Menstruating. You know you got them.
When the bears attack from the menstruation. Alright, well, let's go down to this game. What does it smell like in this bitch?
It cannot be good at all. They actually use a core on that. I mean, what the fuck could be in there that's so valuable?
Let's try it once.
Yeah, I mean, we never used it. $5,000 credits. That's pretty good, actually. I'm happy with that.
Like 10. So.
And fucking.
That's
right. Yeah.
Is that a large?
It's a large, I believe. That's nice.
All right, grab that. There's that case to open.
1,500. So 6,500 credits and a large med pack. I think we came out okay.
It's not too bad.
I'm gonna save most of it.
Yeah. Good on those things.
Oh, I can sell a shit ton too. I got all these gold semiconductors. We'll sell a couple of these things.
Alright, you're good.
40,000 credits. Should. I'm gonna go ahead and use one of those. Nope. Med packs. What the fuck?
I've got an idea.
What?
I've got an idea.
Oh god.
What is it?
Do you have to do anything with this?
No, it's not gonna be on
flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels.
Call of Duty.
Food storage lockdown.
Let's see.
Go to the year edition or something.
No.
Giant door. Oh
dude,
god.
Dude, this looks like the hall. This looks like a fucking Halo
What was that?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross.
Ew.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Fuck.
God.
Could have just cut through that shit, really?
I'm just wondering what the hell's going on.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Well, what the hell is it? Oh, fuck.
Right.
Oh,
entering zero gravity.
What the fuck, man?
It's a giant butthole!
Or you can just do that, that's fine.
Yo, how's it? Piece of shit.
I'll have to be more fucking accurate with this.
I want to know how to big butthole. big butthole get a shot?
That sounds like the fucking last giant.
Ooh. I'm seeing a bunch of buttholes. Stop.
Ow.
Ow. Frickin' ow.
Yes. Fuck, turn around. Lovely.
Alright, big butthole's gonna get mad and see what happens.
I just walked out.
Oh! Ew.
Dude, I can't fucking move. I'm dead.
Uh-oh. It barely hurts you.
Ow! I can't fucking get up. Came that fucking close, and I'm gonna do all that over again.
All right, into the butthole with Morgan Freeman over here. Okay.
Okay, let's do this again. Is that what they call it? Okay, sure.
You can spit out five at a time. It is possible to use pieces on the first and third pods to destroy the second and fourth pods. But it's easier to get straight.
left to the right, the fish pond can be used as a projectile to hit it in the mouth. Save ammo. So shoot his controller after he's spitting out a ball volley. We're using the need to grab a pod and punch it back at him.
Nice. Are you serious? It's literally that dumb. What the fuck? I had full health! Oh my god, dude. I think I'm gonna have to kill these all this time. Please tell me I killed him.
You did.
Please.
You killed the giant asshole.
You killed the bubble.
Let's watch the bubble. Let's watch it.
Don't watch, he'll get up close and he'll fucking eat him. I think the bubble's dead, right?
Isaac, you did it.
The bubble's dead.
Fuck that fucking boss fight, dude.
Do you read? Oxygen
yeah,
levels are dude. Returning to normal.
Shut up. Hate
you. You got attacked by a giant asshole.
Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get
he's
off this ship.
That
I've located
is
an SOS beacon on the mining deck.
Shooting poop.
If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Why is it like halfway alive and moving?
Oh god. I don't know how much longer the dark cold.
Can I just go to the goddamn tram and call it a day? Please.
That is what a giant asshole.
I'm done with life, okay?
Fought an enormous asshole lieutenant.
I have no ammo left.
What a giant butthole.
Nothing can scare me at this point. I'm just done.
The butthole is surrounding you right now.
Into the asshole.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Fought a giant asshole. That part alone took about an hour and 15 minutes.
Yeah, and the first mission was 30 minutes. And I told you. I called it. Fucking chapter 6 was going to be a motherfucker. A motherfucker it was. Goddamn Jeff Gordon back there.
We got some, looks like watermelons growing.
Watermelon! Alright, my guy is freaking clamped right
here. This is terrible. Just give me my goddamn level 4 suit already.
It's all I want for Christmas.
It's all I wanted. It better have 4 slashes on the front.
4 cool ass slashes.
Or 4 something else. I don't care.
It better have horns. Goddamn. How many levels is on this motherfucking ship?
Glorious tram.
You are here, Ryan.
Well, that is chapter 5 and chapter 6. Finally done. Or halfway through. I believe there's 12 chapters in this game. Last time I looked it up. And goddamn, do I... No, I don't want to save my progress. Fuck that. Why would I do that?
We want to do that again.
So,
I would love to do that boss again.
So, thanks for watching this session. I don't know if it can get much worse than that. That boss fight was fucking awful.
It was a giant anus.
It was bad enough. I want to go play Dark Souls right now. It's that bad. So,
I mean,
thanks.
Logan doesn't want to, but, you know.
I think I'd rather play this game.